ice up there towards the top.
In the flood of 1997, the Bride's Veil got wiped out because of the rock on top being crashing down. And it used to go like this, and now it doesn't do it anymore. It's sad.
Yeah, there were some big rocks moved around in that flood. Yeah. Over at the Palm Falls, they knocked some big rocks over there and took out the roots and just changed the whole landscape around there.